language. Don't need explaining. How's it going, guys? This is me here, Beyblade Master CC4. So today's video is gonna be I haven't planned this out yet. I should have did this before my I make this video, but you know what? I'm gonna show you teach you guys how to make a song that is you can't upload because it's that it's like, I guess by the song owner that you guys get these errors on Musical.ly. So, what you guys want to do is open up Musical.ly and pick a song. Like, search a song that you want to do a Musical.ly on. So, I'm going to tap on add. Pick song. So, this band that I always wanted to do, which I never can't, because it's been, has permission that you can't upload this song to public, because you have to save it private, but you can upload it to anything else. So I'm going to teach you guys how to do that. So I'm going to switch up Green Day because that is a restricted song, because if you guys get a restricted error, that'll pop up. So, I'm going to choose which one I want to do. I'm going to choose live. So, see, so if you guys get this error, so a peer request from the artist, songs from this artist cannot be uploaded to Musical.ly at this time. Please pick a different song. So I would choose a different one. So okay, so I guess now they put a restricted thing, but if you guys pick a song, you guys could save it private, because I don't have nothing in private right now, but when you guys have to make like a story. So basically what I mean by a story is when you guys save it private, make the same exact band that you has restricted thing on, and click complete story and put those two stories that you want to upload, which that cannot be. But the reason why it should, when you guys upload it, it should say original sound. So if I choose a, no, that's not it. Hang on, I'm trying to find it. So basically like this. Now, I didn't get the song from, so basically I did not get that song from Flipagram. I actually used this, the Musical.ly, to post it. So I have to save it private and do all that stuff to not show the name. And it should say original sound. See? So, if this helps you guys, like that, like this video, subscribe, comment down below if for any problems. I even put, this is my Musical.ly that you guys could go follow, to follow me on my Instagram. Just tap on the Instagram button It will take you directly to my Instagram page. Times to times, I'll be changing my Instagram picture, but it will be Yep E. It's B Blee's Answers 224. So yeah, this is my Instagram page. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and like and subscribe and comment down below if this really helps you guys. And comment, I know I said comment like 2 to 3 times, but comment for any problems. Let me know. I mean, like, I'm there to help you guys. That's basically my job. Well, not my job, but I do like helping people. So yeah, peace out, guys. You should know me, right?